Gentle giants for small children at this Adelaide Hills daycare centre.
They're friends.
But three of the four pet alpacas were mauled to death on Sunday night in a suspected dog attack.
There was blood everywhere. I could see that they'd been attacked quite savagely by something.
Their owners believe it was more than one dog and possibly trained for pig hunting.
They've broken the two wires down here in the corner of the paddock, got up to the corner there where they just could not go any further.
And it's just scary because we live across from school, kindergarten, an oval, a playground, and I run a childcare centre.
One was found dead, two others had to be put down.
The one we brought up to here in the back of the tractor for the vet to look at, hoping that we could save it, but as soon as the vet looked at it, said, oh, it was too much damage.
The devastated children are being supported. Lone survivor Jasper is now recovering at the farm he came from just down the road.
He's having vitamin B1 shots because alpacas deplete that when they're stressed, and that can actually kill them.
Callington straddles two council areas. Both are working to determine where the dogs are from.
Mount Barker Council is investigating, but with no witnesses, there's little more it can do. The childcare centre's now hoping the dogs' owners will come forward.
Those animals didn't deserve that. They're gentle animals. I just don't want it to be a child or a person or anybody else's pets next. So they need to come forward and do the right thing.
Beth Excel for 10 News First.